One of our most common questions is, what performance can I expect from my system? To understand that, you have to understand how a system is sized or how what the nameplate rating is calling it. If you take one module that's 300 watts and you multiply that by 30, then you get a 9 kilowatt system. Now, in reality, that 9 kilowatt system, those modules are done in conditions that we can't replicate out in the real world, but it's a standard for how they have to be labeled. So when you have a 9 kilowatt system, you're only gonna get about 7.2 kilowatts or 80% of the rated output of the system. And that's standard for all systems. Any reputable installer should be able to tell you this as well. We take these considerations into account when we generate our performance guarantees if you have one from us. So 80% of the nameplate output of your system is about what you could expect on the kilowatt hour production. As far as when are you going to get the most production, the summer months, you're going to be getting about 60% of your total year's production. Whereas in the winter months, you're only going to be getting 20% of that total year production. So summertime is where you're going to be producing the most and generating credits for the wintertime when you're producing a lot less.